And here's a lovely girl. This is June, and June's ID number is A478-5762. She's a female, black and white Patterdale Terrier mix, kind of an unusual one. We think she's about 3 years old, and she's technically a stray. She actually was found tied up at the gate of the Baldwin Park shelter. She weighs about 20 pounds, so someone had to abandon her here for whatever reason. We'll never know. So she lost her home. She lost her family. She seems very sweet. Anna, what can you tell us?
She's a very gentle soul, very low energy, great maturity about her. She walks fabulously on leash. I mean, she walks right beside you, doesn't pull or anything. I think she bonds very quickly because within minutes of having her out, she was following me right by my side and putting her paws on me because she wanted attention and to be pet and loved. She seems non-reactive with other dogs. She's just sort of ignored them. So I think once she's out of this stressful environment, she'll open up a bit more and be a little more sociable with them. But she's a great, gentle, easy girl. I think perfect for a senior or someone who hasn't had a dog before because she just seems so generally easy to work with and
good.
Be with.
Good. Well, she's a really cutie. I like the little gray muzzle. She's a sweetheart looking little girl. Come on down and meet June. Somebody left her here so you can take her home. Hi, sweetie.